was a great sunset this evening, and let's talk about sunset times. Just before 7 o'clock today, tomorrow 7:02, Thursday 7 sharp, and then Friday 6:58. We are shrinking that daylight. Eventually, we'll get cooler, but we're actually going to get warmer, if you can believe it, in that 7-day forecast. We start out low 50s and upper 40s at 7 o'clock in the morning, areas of fog. And then we are looking at mostly sunny skies in the afternoon with temperatures in the mid-70s. Currently, we've got 50s and lower 60s. Those winds are relaxing this evening, and any of those isolated showers have fizzled here with First Alert Viper Max. That cold front has moved well to the east and high pressure is coming on in. Large and in charge will be high pressure for tomorrow. We will enjoy all of that sunshine. Pinpoint Predictor, our hour-by-hour forecast tomorrow morning. Low to mid-50s in the southeast. Low 50s Green Bay, Fox Cities. 40s back to the northwest, where there could be a better chance for a little bit of ground fog out there, so just be aware of that. Upper 60s to low 70s in the north country tomorrow, northwoods. Mid-70s, though, farther to the southeast. Low to mid-70s along the lakeshore. Tomorrow night, we're down into the 50s, even some 40s. Pretty quiet conditions as we get into our Thursday morning. Thursday afternoon, probably mostly sunny to partly cloudy. Southerly flow, a little bit breezy here, but highs will get close to 80 degrees in some locations. Now, let's talk about the next weather maker on the backside of this high pressure that will be coming on through tomorrow. We have a cold front that will be coming down from Canada. This will get in here on Friday. It will linger Friday night and Saturday. There could be some showers and storms with that. And then the front's going to swing back to the north as a warm front. And boy, it is going to be warm Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Yes, we're talking about mid to upper 80s, well above the average. I don't think we will have these record temperatures. Green Bay, Appleton, low 90s, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Those are the old records. We're forecasting 85, 86, maybe 87 degrees. Warm here. And as we zoom out, most of the eastern two-thirds of the country next week, well above average. Temperatures right now in Green Bay, 60 degrees. That wind has died down at 5 miles per hour. Areas of fog possible tonight, otherwise mainly clear and quiet, 40s and 50s. Mostly sunny tomorrow, a great weather day for us. Highs in the 70s, waves 1 to 2 feet tomorrow. Thursday, though, waves will be 2 to 4 feet with strong southerly winds developing. Now, your 7-day forecast, it looks more summer-like than fall-like. This is the last full 7-day period with summer in full effect, and it's going to feel like it. 75 tomorrow, 80 on Thursday, increasing southerly wind, a chance of rain and storms on Friday. Let's hope for the best for those high school football games. Saturday morning, there could be some showers or thunder around. Still in the upper 70s, though, above average. 85 on Sunday, 86 Monday. If you're tailgating or heading out to Lambeau for the Packers game, it's going to be a warm day, a great evening. Tuesday, some late storms possible, but still 85 degrees.